Watch as I create this insanely cute birthday cake for my baby boy. My name is Dania, and you're watching Doki Cakes. The theme of this cake is slime ranchers, so for the design of this cake, I thought that the rose princess cake pan was a perfect shape. But the slime gordo has a rounder puffy shape on the bottom. I don't know how to explain it. So I added some cake pop mix all around the bottom cake layer. And I also quickly gave it a crumb coat of buttercream and chilled it in the fridge. So for those of you that don't know Slime Ranchers, it is this insanely cute game where you have to catch a bunch of cute slimes. And this cute smiling gordo slime right here was the original design, but my son changed it to this one right here at the last minute. Ah! I already had the other fondant face ready, so I quickly had to make the birthday gordo fondant pieces. And instead of pink, he wanted his cake blue, so thank God he told me before I dyed my buttercream pink. Okay, so here while I was placing the fondant pieces, I was extremely nervous, guys, because you have to let the fondant set for a while. So I was worried that the glasses were not going to be set on time and they were gonna be floppy, but everything worked out so well. And the party hat was made with Rice Krispie treats and I covered it in fondant. And now let's enjoy the party and surprise my son. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, even though I was stressed out for a bit. In the end, the cake looked great and my son absolutely loved it. See you next time. Bye bye, guys.